From the Mashamba West mine in the Katanga copper crescent in the Congo. Now, the reflections you see on top are cuprite crystals. Now, the Mashamba West mine is very well known or quite famous for the large cuprite crystals which came out there. With strong illumination onto the crystals, you can actually see through a bright red. Now, what's unusual about this particular piece is that there is some malachite associated, which I've only seen on very few of these. Matrix is pretty much bland, maybe some traces of chrysocolla inside the matrix. What's nice though is that these cuprites contrast so beautifully against this pale matrix, so they tend to stick out. And that's from the Katanga Copper Crescent, copper mines of the Congo. I'll just zoom in a bit on that and have a better look. Fine needles of malachite sitting behind those cuprites. And this section at the bottom is crystalline too, more of an inverted botryoid, if I may call it that, and a magnification you'll find. That's more like an inverted botryoid. If I could have something like that, it's the best way I can explain it at the moment. And this is all from the Mashamba West mine, Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo.